Hi everyone, here we go for the qualifying in the nations. How is that possible? So it's 11 laps race. I think it's non-stop race. And the best car is the Peugeot, but we can't drive. The Nissan, I did try three cars maybe, and the Toyota was pretty nice to drive, but I did think that it's more on limit with the top speed, and here the Nissan can drive a little bit more with the Vintradom. So maybe it will be a bit better for the race. Oh, a penalty. I think a little bit that this is non-stop race, so we have to look a little bit on the tires. If the rain is probably better to drive with wheel. And I love with wind shadow. Toyota are a little better to drive overall. Thank you. Okay, second and final try. Our friend has again penalty. And yeah, let's hope for cleaning it up. Maybe 0.3 faster on lap. Not with wind shadow and everything. Maybe it's better with the Nissan. This will not be a good lap. Not so bad. It could be really where I was, but we didn't hit a good lap, and Peugeot is on number 1 at the moment at 4 and of course 6, so maybe later I'll drive the racer again at the end of the day, but at the moment we try him to get some points. I didn't solve that it's a rain race, but yeah, why not? Sometimes rain is okay. About 40 points maybe we'll get if we finish. The tire usage is not so high, so maybe no stop race. I did try the Peugeot, but I'm overall not a fan of the cars. What I like, and then it's more fun. I think Toyota and Nissan are not so bad. What I didn't try was the Mazda. MR cars are in front. Good for them. hopefully not too many accidents. And of course we will have the penalties here. Plus 7 seconds, plus 11 seconds. So Mazda behind us. It was interesting to try it, but I don't think that it has the top speed. Thank you. But still nothing dramatic. Hopefully the next laps will be clean. We did slide it too much. Way too much. hard of contact. It's not so easy with the wet track and so close driving together. As you see in front, Mazda is good with wind shadow, but if it's lucid, then that's it. And contacts are dangerous, and then losing speed from the last corner, that's bad. sorry, but whatever. Overall better for the race now. Why? I was inside so much I could. Did he lost the car or something? Yeah. That's what I did expect overall from the race. Let me through. Thank you. Again, that's difficult with the Nissan. Let's push. Penalty is good for me. $1.5 should be okay. Should be enough. Thank you. No. I forgot myself, sorry. Oh. Get the car in front of us. Let's see. Oh, Ford is fast. Oh, yeah. Here we go, here we go. Boys, girls, everyone. That was close call now. Everyone's braking so late as possible. He was lucky. Still not race. Perfect. And you have 2 seconds to the other driver. Maybe you have chance. Coming. That's good. Oh, beautiful. Sorry, sorry, sorry. I'm inside, I'm inside, inside. Go, 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 go. Oh. I lost now so much time. Oh, no. Misunderstanding. I didn't know where he is. going to drive. Hey! Two laps. A lot can happen. Hey! 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 That's barbaric. You can't go on control. Why? Oh, why? Slide around, but still some moves are not exactly as they should be. But yeah, that was 100% the race that I did expect it. It's quite fun. That's no comment. A lot of fuel, too much. It would be better to burn it. But yeah, the position is great for the race that it was. receive everyone penalty. That's how it is, and the Peugeot in front also has a straighted. I think that I keep the result. It was good enough. How many points was it? Yeah, great. So I keep it for sure. Ah, what a race. Let's save the replay. I will watch it definitely and write. Yeah. But we didn't lose our stats as some other drivers. So I'm going out. Yeah, we go out. Let's just look now. So yeah, it is an improvement. That's good. I cannot drive it. And here on Saturday, this one I can. Should be quite interesting race. So hopefully you can enjoy it next time. See you next time. Bye.